Let's look at how to retroreflect light. That is, take a beam that's traveling in one path and use a mirror to send it directly back along that same path. To do this, we're obviously going to need a steering mirror, and the other tool is a card that we've punched a hole in. Typically, a business card will work quite well. I like to punch a large hole using a paper punch on one side and a small hole using a paper clip or a ballpoint pen on the other. For the purposes of this demonstration, I'm going to use a black card just because it shows up a little bit better on the video. The first step is going to be to take our steering mirror and adjust the actuators on its mount in the middle of their range so that we can tip and tilt the mirror in either direction. We'll then place it at its desired location with the spot centered on the mirror.